Well, let's add a little snow to today's nasty weather. Snow falling in Grand Forks just before noon on this Sunday. Temperature of 31 degrees and wind gusts up to 46 miles per hour. A steady westerly wind of 25 degrees, and it's only expected to get a bit windier. And you can see in the bottom of your screen there just before noon, a little bit of snow falling. Ooh, that winter is right around the corner. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.